I have pretty good sense of programming. Oh, shit.